So the festival will allow all participants ample opportunities for collaborating with other fintech experts, thought leaders, entrepreneurs, innovators. So there'll be a lot of rich conversations and indeed moments where those conversations can be had so as to maintain collaboration into the future. The festival will also bring the two continents together, so there'll be cultural things from around the two continents, Asia and Africa. There'll also be moments of, well, entertainment, basically, particularly for those of us that are coming from distant parts. You know, it's always good to see what the continent Africa and Kenya in particular has to offer. Oh, there's also a lot of learning, I should say. There's a lot of learnings because there'll be exhibitions and other things like that. You'll have opportunities to sort of understand better some of these innovations by talking to the innovators who have a booth or maybe who have, you know, they have other ways of demonstrating what is it that they've done. So it's really going to be an interesting conference, and I would encourage everyone to register as quickly as they can so that we can move ahead with the final organizational sort of elements, you know, polishing basically the final product, the festival itself. But I, for one, look forward to the festival, and I'm sure I'll have a lot to learn.